Welcome, guys and girls. Mr. Craigy here, Disabled Gaming. Welcome to the second episode of my Minecraft city build. As you can see, off camera, I've extended the road and made the start on the motorway. Today, we're going to be building a skyscraper tower block. Again, it's just a general build that you can find anywhere on the internet or even just off the top of your head. I've got a little helper today. It's one of my friend's son, and I said it was fine for him to help. For those of you who watched my introduction video, you will know that I'm in a wheelchair and I suffer from cerebral ataxia. Well, just a little bit more about that. I was born with the condition and I grew up walking. I was walking all the way till I was 22 years old. I was drinking, going down the pubs, walking the high streets, doing what 22 year olds do. Then just one day it all caught up to us, and I've now settled down with my girlfriend. I've even got a son, Ethan, who's 3, who also likes to play on Minecraft. And for some reason called a tiny craft. Don't have any idea why, but kids will be kids, he's only 3. So the overall plan is just to build a massive city with all different kinds of buildings. But even though I'm only 2 buildings in, I'm racking my brain, watch your build, and I can't think of anything. So if you can leave a comment, a suggestion in the comments below, that'd be great. As you can see, the skyscraper is coming along there, and my friend's son's hard at work doing all the labour. I should really pay him, but I've got no money, so I can't. Thank you. when we finished the exterior walls and the skyscraper, but I just couldn't think what kind of roof to put on. Do I put on a flat roof like the other build I'd done? Or do I go for a pointy roof? But then finally decided to go for this build. I really do think this roof makes the building look a lot better than what it would without it. As you can see, the roof is almost finished and it looks fantastic if I do say so myself. All that is left to do is the doorway, and that's it for another episode of Minecraft City Build. I'll be back with more builds this week, so if you could please like and subscribe, it'd be much appreciated. Goodbye and have a good evening.